private jumbo jet where he'd been to accept an environmental award.
Ah, yes, yes, this will do very nicely. Very nice place you've got. Very, chic. Nothing like a bourgeois bank robber to remind me of how strange Los Santos has become. In my day, the psychos at least had the dignity to be psychotic. Nowadays, it's all about home furnishings and going straight. All right, you ready? Because this is it. Well, it's not it, but it's something. It's something very big. It's not quite ready yet, but I wanted to see how you're doing. What I've got is a Flisa Bank franchise. And it's nothing too complicated. There's no buy-in. Now, normally, there would be a buy-in. You would put in money up front, we would arrange the job, and you would pull it off. But this time, I'll cover the upfront costs. Call it the price of getting a look at you. And there's no risk. So, you ready? And what do you think? You got questions, comments, concerns? All right. What are you waiting for? Let's go see this place. Excuse me. There's a Flisa franchise on the Western Highway near Chumash. Take us there. Word of warning, we're on the job right now, so don't let the cops notice you. If they come after us, we call it off. So, my taciturn friends, I suppose you want to know how we're doing this. Well, funny you should ask. We're driving out to the bank, taking a look at it, picking up some equipment, and then heading back to make our plans. Not very complex at all. We're not going in, we're not poking it with a stick. We're just sitting back and taking a look. You see, I like my scores like I like my dates. Across the street and unaware they're being watched. Ha ha! All right, so why this bank over all the other banks in the state? Why does fortune favor this one? Another good question. You're full of good questions. You're like a child whose parents think it's clever, or the IRS. Ugh. Well, this bank's got some safety deposit boxes. And in one of those safety deposit boxes are some bonds being hidden from the tax man that no one's gonna report missing. All starting to make sense. Security should be light. Well, relatively light. Light if your daydreams are raids on the Union Depository. Quite heavy if your day job is turning over liquor stores and gas stations. And the bonds in the box will be worth more than a few rumpled notes from a till, so the minor escalation is worth it, if you can handle it. Plus, you know, the sea view. Nothing like staring at the ocean while you contemplate money and power and incarceration and homicide. You know, all those weighty issues surrounding your first foray into serious armed robbery. I'm assuming you're kind of a cerebral crew, because otherwise this whole not-talking deal just kind of puts you on the spectrum, right? Okay, well, how about we just get there and see where we're at? There it is. Take a look. Drink it in. I've patched into their security feed on my cell. Take a look. What are we looking at? Small joint. Not much security. Staff won't give a crap. Especially about the deposit boxes. Customers will probably be thinking how to turn this into a screenplay. The boxes are in the back behind the safe door. We want box number 167. Yeah, it's right on the highway with good access. That works for you. Get out quick, but it'll also work for the cops. Speed up their response time. Okay? Okay. We've seen what we're gonna see. Let's go to the garment factory. Now, when you hit the bank, you're gonna need to hack into its security system. I've written a neat little program that'll do most of the work for you, but it's probably a good idea for you to familiarize yourselves with it. You, in the passenger seat, I've sent it to your phone. Now take it for a dry run, keep your hands steady, and maybe the wet run won't be a disaster. Paige, she's my assistant. First she's gonna get us what we need, then she's gonna saw me in half. No? You didn't like that one? You don't make it easy. Paige, it's Lester. The place looked good. Nothing we weren't expecting. Can you get the intel together? Hard copies to go on a notice board. Yeah, plus all the equipment we spoke about. I'll be over to collect it with, those people. Yeah. Charming as ever. Okay, see you soon. She's loading the hardware into the back of a truck. Tools for the job, things for you to wear. On a job, your attire will depend on the role you're performing. As a job gets more complicated, so will the uniforms. If you're likely to be seen by civilians, you'll be provided with a couple of masks. Then, when you go into the bank, you can choose one that, goes with your eyes. And hey, there's the added bonus of none of your favorite comic convention outfits being linked to a major crime. Whoop-de-doo. Alright, where were we? Masks. Paige. Oh yeah. We'll go over there, pick her up, and go back to your place to plan this thing. I can talk you through the planning board later. That might be helped by a visual aid. The rest is pretty...
Look at...
The rest is pretty self-explanatory. Listen to me, do what I say. Bullets go in here, come out there. And if you're ever caught, you keep your mouth shut. I couldn't resist. There she is. You leave my car here, take the truck. I should be using my cane. Hey, passenger seat. Did you get into their network? No? Well, you better do better next time.
Nice to meet you.
Now it's back to the apartment. Is it all there?
I think so. You want to get out and check, go down the inventory, or are you happy sitting there making a perfect butt imprint in your easy wipe seat?
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you. It should all be there. The clothes, guns, headsets, holdalls, masks, the drill, the files with all the photos and surveillance work. Hey, there's enough here to make us all look real suspicious. Nice little conspiracy to commit robbery charge waiting to happen.
What, they're gonna charge us with thought crime?
Not so much thought as everything but the deed crime. We'd be caught with our pants down and a hard-on out to here.
Well, we're not getting caught. These are professionals.
So I hear. The cheapest professionals money can buy.
I like to think of it as investing in new talent. And until you and me start playing low-rent Bonnie and Clyde, that's the way it's gotta be. She didn't mean anything by that, by the way. She's just a little brusque.
If they were offended, they would have said something.
Perfect.
carrying precious cargo. Do you gotta do that?
Okay. Now, Paige, we'll set up a board for you, won't you, Paige?
I'd let you do it if you could reach. I mean, I didn't see any milk crates for you to stand on.
The most important thing to look for in an employee is respect. You can't get anything done without respect. Where was I? Oh, yes, the room. Now, Paige is setting up this board on which you will plan your scores. You'll use it to set out all the prep work you need to do, select your crew, figure out how the take from a score should be split up. So you need a crew to take a score. But only one person can be in charge. Respect. Isn't that right, Paige?
Blow me.
All right, it's funny. You're only gonna need one thing for this job. It's a high-speed armored car. Now, instead of getting one legitimately and leaving a nice long paper trail to your front door, you're gonna be jacking one from a nasty Korean crew and leaving a nice long paper trail to their door instead.
This is good to go.
Okay, here's your board. Good. And when you're ready to move on the car, go over it. Study the plan. Tick it off the list. You must be methodical. This isn't just a dumb crime. Oh, there is an element of that, huh? Oh. And when you've got the car, we'll come back here and talk bank jobs. bank jobs.
I'll be here to talk you through all these jobs. What do we got here? The car. Okay. You're on the way to Del Perro. A Koreatown stick-up crew's been using a parking lot as a base for scores. They're into extortion, credit fraud, stolen cars, and some, mini major robberies. I'd expect them to be packing, and I'd expect them to be paranoid. Come to think of it, you won't find a bulletproof car in the hands of anyone who doesn't have a healthy dose of paranoia. So be careful.
Hey.
Thank you.
I'll look after this. Lester will come by your place when you're ready to go. Yikes!
LSPD!
Your first time. You know, the first times, well, it's never easy. There won't exactly be fireworks, you know. It'll be vaguely awkward and disappointing, you know. You'll probably stick the wrong thing in the wrong part, and you'll finish too early, and you won't be able to make eye contact afterwards. But new worlds will open up. Something will have changed, you know, new opportunities, new risks. And that's when you'll remember that old Uncle Lester was here for you, holding your hand, you know, guiding you through it. And then you'll feel a little creeped out, but you're gonna repress it. Squash it down. And we'll never talk about it, okay? Okay? Okay. First time, Felisa! Woo! It's a two-man score, right? One of you drives, keeps the heat off of you. The other goes into the bank, goes to the specific safety deposit box. Then you get out of there, you get in that fast armored car, and you get the hell out of that place. Then once you're clean, once you got no heat on you, come see me, give me the box, and you get paid. Okay. You know, like I said, it is your first time, so, don't expect too much. There are wild, insane, mind-blowing orgies in your future. Orgies. But, you know, we all gotta start somewhere. Good luck.
for you. I've got goosebumps up my arms and butterflies in my stomach and a light from sweat on my upper lip. You know where you left the car? At least I hope you do. You weren't drunk on painkillers, were you? No. No, that was me. Okay, get the car, then move on to the bank. System. shots as you want, and they won't know they're being attacked. Once you walk through those doors, there's no turning back. Well, actually, there's no turning back right now, because I've put a lot of work into this, and I'll be really, really annoyed with you if you don't go through with it. You know, I'd probably refuse to speak to you for a week and then spread nasty rumors behind your back and maybe set up a Life Invader page about what a creep you are. Forgotten, and humiliation is worse than death. In a way, now it's just not as it's. I should have made a death threat, or like at least a mutilation threat. Said I'd, you know, cut off your nose, or I'd use your ass for an ashtray, or do something with your tongue. Not that you use your tongue. The next pair of mutes I try to help into a career of crime, I'll make sure I threaten. So, since we're actually doing this, I'm gonna talk you through it one last time. We've given you pump action shotguns to take in. This should look intimidating enough. You both go in. You go in hard. There are four security cameras in the foyer. Driver, take them out as soon as you walk in the door. Then you're on crowd control. Driller, when you're in the network, you'll be able to open the vault door on your phone. Go back to the safety deposit room and start drilling. You get the box, come out of there, get in the car, and hit the road. And part of the money I put up for this job went to getting you out clean. I hired the best guy in the business to get you away from the cops. He wasn't cheap, nor were the expenses he submitted. But, you know, only the best. When you're out of the bank, all you gotta do is get to him and he'll get you out. Think you can manage that? We're all about to find out.
Your point. Okay.
Show it to me. Ooh, yes, it is the holiday season at the Crest residence, and Daddy's out drinking. Say, you passed. If that thing I talked about comes up, I'll call you. And in the meantime, if anyone comes to me, I'll mention you as a reliable pair of hands. Hey! For the first time, that wasn't bad. But don't get clingy.
Stallings and Collective Urban Farms. Braxton recently returned from a trip to Antarctica on his private jumbo jet, where he'd been to accept an environmental award. Some critics say that Hunter is also the caped superhero Impotent Rage, because they look exactly alike and have the same voice, and Impotent Rage tends to show up right after Mr. Hunter quietly sneaks out. He has emphatically denied they are the same person.
A hero of the liberal media. Others say Hunter is a rich, entitled asshole with too much time on his hands.
What? I am not a rich, entitled asshole with too much time on my hands. Woo, baby! Now that is one productive day's work. I'm gonna go home and do some yoga, drink some wheatgrass, and go to my favorite farmer's market.
Good morning, Braxton. You look great. You've got a bunch of voicemail messages.
From who?
Uberman.
Uberman! My arch nemesis! I hate that right-wing bully!
Hey, Impotent Rage, you pathetic hypocrite. I was just eating some whale sashimi and a manatee steak when my thoughts turned to you, dumb, slow vegetarian.
became the majority shareholder in a huge multinational company.
Jesus!
What's wrong with her now? All patched up. Just dropped your 0 to 60 by 0.8 seconds.
Hey, watch it.
You looking to get a haircut?
Do you know how you want it done?
Oh, yeah. It's fine.
Yep.
Come back anytime.
Look around, it's pretty self-explanatory. Enjoy. Peace out.
Now you are prepared against government tyranny. I don't keep a record of purchases.
Perfect for the grinder!
That is right. And with that, it's back to you, Bruce, in the bunker. I mean, studio.
Say what?
Don't worry. You are among friends now.
God, I am.
Hey, what do you want? Here's an idea. Call back when you found your mind.
Organ Farm, Thursdays on Weasel.
Meriwether Security Consulting, how can I help? Don't hesitate to call back.
Hello? How can I help you? Call me back when you have grown in mind.
Hey, what can I do for you? I guess you'll call back when you've made your mind up.
Those things. You need to just explain to me what's going on with the puppet here.
Hey, this is not a puppet. That's Ochi's sock.
So it's like a therapy thing, like a coping mechanism?
Hey, I don't cope. I kill.
Yeah, death is disclosure. Death is disclosure.
I got it. All right, hey, a little bit of role playing never hurt anybody, huh? I'm worried about Jack. I'm worried about him, all right? I knew things were bad.
Thank you.
listen to me. Man or woman?
Okay. Thank you.
Meriwether, because security is a private. I'm sorry, but you don't have the funds to complete that transaction. Call back soon.
Shit, my damn pants!
Rise, that ain't good.
Hey, raise up now, motherfucker! You chin checking for me? You better get laid down.
Thank you.
madre piece of shit.
So if you ever need a particular vehicle, give me a shout and I'll see what I can do. What do you need exactly? Sure. Who? Got it. And how much?
Thank you.
I need ammo!
Covering you!
You fool! Can I get some fucking cover? Stand by!
Fuck you!
Don't forget.
You want me to pick up some fucking bell?
guy. Yeah.